I'm back at Prospera Ballistica.
Those cannons are virtually indestructible, but you can power them down. We think the breakers that power the cannons are underneath the facility.
They're doing good against the Black Hand.
On the surface, it's a mine, but there's a secret Black Hand facility underneath.
What kind of facility?
The capital was hit by a tornado a few years ago. Caused a lot of damage. Afterward, Espinosa built his facility equipped with wind cannons that steer tornadoes away from the pass. No tornadoes come close to the city since.
Here's Mina Vendaval. Don't see any Black Hand.
It is a secret facility. Target these fuel depots and cause some chaos. That should lure the Black Hand out of their hole.
And then I walk right in through the open door.
Once inside, we'll find the console that gives Izzy total control of the facility.
That's one down.
Door's still shut though. Try another depot.
That's two.
Still nothing. Keep at it, Rico.
destroying the fuel depots outside. Send a unit to investigate.
We have a winner. Nice work, Rico. The door to the facility is open. Get in there.
Coming through.
¿Qué es eso?
You're looking for the control center. You should be able to give Izzy access to the transmitter from there.
Door shut.
Just keep the pressure on. The Black Hand will have to open that door eventually.
Some sort of research area.
Control center should be in the next chamber.
Control center.
Yeah, find the console and let Izzy hack in through the main transmitter.
Yours, Izzy.
Gracias.
Grab that elevator and head for the surface, Rico.
Unauthorized access from the main transmitter. Sever that oblique at any cost.
They're trying to stop me.
No one stops you, Izzy. Not on my watch.
Copy, swallow target. Command advice.
Copy. We have fire targets. Now! No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Choppers! down.
I'll try harder for you, Izzy.
Thank you.
aplico. I'm sending you the coordinates for the Black Hand Central Train Yard, Estación Atalaya.
It's close to Iapa. Would be a good staging ground for the final assault.
That's what we thought too. Let us know when you get there.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are up.
What do we know about Atalaya?
Defense cannons protect the station from all sides.
Shut them down, get me access, and I can reprogram them all in minutes.
I'll keep you posted.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO. Be advised, target has a helicopter.
Acknowledged. Hostile now is over. Surface to air system is online.
Shut down.
Enemy squad, engage! I need cover!
Cannon left, Easy.
Standing by.
Last one.
There's a command console near the center of the station. Plug me in, and I'll reprogram the cannons.
Shore up, Easy. I'll do my best.
Got some troops coming to help you, Enrico. You got more Black Hand inbound, Rico.
say good job, people. This station will make a great...
Wait, Rico! Armored train incoming! Those things are dreadnoughts. Our forces won't be able to get past that.
Focus fire on the locomotive.
Train is done for.
Chévere. And you did it all by yourself. You're kind of scary sometimes, Rico.
Only to my enemies, Sargento.
Tank unit on its way. We'll be on site shortly. Come back! We no longer have eyes on the hostile!
Command here. Find that hostile.
Dig in by 0500, yeah? All right. We're ready. Let's get going. The last of the storm chaser equipment is being loaded.
What about the data extracted? Did you learn anything?
Caesar's UFO? I was right. It's one of the prototype cores, only this one is mobile. It works by disrupting the surrounding air temperature. And then this machine creates an artificial updraft, and moments later...
A tornado rips through Solis. Espinosa is testing a weather weapon on his own people.
And he tells us Iapa will be our salvation. Wes, we can't control the tornado core from here, but if you can plug this into the core's flight controller, then I can hijack it and remotely sever its link to the Iapa network.
You need to be close for this to work. Ever fight near a tornado?
Ever dive into one?
Where is Caesar? I thought he'd be here by now.
Oh, I'm not sure he's ready for all this just yet.
We taking bets?
Did you get everything I asked for?
Claro que sí.
Ultrasonic anemometer.
Yes.
Image console.
Cesar.
CB antenna.
All the gear you requested is good to go.
I'll fly.
I'm not so sure about this.
I'll fly the helicopter to Prisa Auto. Agale.
You sound sure to me.
Okay, but you've never flown with him.
Let's go build a storm chaser.
What?
You've flown one of those before, right?
Taking a minute to adjust to the pendulum effect. Here we go.
Guys. The Black Hand are setting up roadblocks. Be careful.
Are they going to shoot at us?
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Hey, have you ever read Mechanical Failure?
You trying to tell me something?
What? No. It's a good book. We're good. When I flew from Savion, I would pre-flight every aircraft.
Bien, Cesar.
I was a great pilot, but when you see an alien spacecraft during a routine flight and you report it, but they don't listen, so you divert your flights to get photos, and you show them photos, but they still say you're insane, well...
You get fired?
See? You get fired. But once we catch that tornado and pin down this spacecraft inside, and the whole world knows Espinosa's an alien, then we'll see who's laughing.
What if he's not an alien?
You'll see.
Rico, Cesar, we're detecting surface to air missile launchers ahead.
What?
Just hang back, Cesar. I'll deal with the SAMs.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Retwing each.
Cesar, listen to me. Just keep flying and I'll cover you. You can do this.
Just keep flying. See? Okay, I can do this.
See, I'll take care of it.
Air support is on route.
Cesar.
Guys, we've got some friendly anti-air up ahead. They'll keep the Black Hand off your back once you're past them.
Cesar.
Did I? Bien!
Let's get that weather equipment inside so you can get to work.
Vale!
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons.
Getting into position.
Hostile hazard re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Your go to initiate the elevator sequence.
With the weather tracking equipment installed, it brings the total vehicle weight to 7,500 kilos. Very nice. Windproof. But we still need to insulate the interior with tin foil. See? In the back.
Why would we need to insulate the storm chaser with tin foil?
Reptilians have been documented using weaponized gamma radiation.
Pero... tin foil won't help. You need at least 2 inches of lead shielding to stop gamma rays.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone back to work. She looks good. Composite plating. Do you want with tempered glass?
I thought we needed an upgrade after they started shooting at us.
Horsepower?
625. Does that happen a lot?
Want me getting shot at? No, not really. Yes, all the time. You'll probably want to get used to it too, huh?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Get shot at more? No tape deck.
I didn't think it was important.
You don't think music's important?
I thought that building a tornado-proof storm chaser was more important. Yeah, no, I guess music is important too, sure.
Bueno. Let me know when she's actually ready, hmm?
Okay, so I'll just put in a tape deck then and practice getting shot at more.